I was playing that and the pick went inside the guitar. So there's a great French director named Michel Gondry, who's an old friend of mine, and he made a movie called Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind, and he asked me to do a song for it. Thank you.